Keep twirling. Second race Pacers taking their positions behind the gate, currently off stride. Number one, Fox Valley Sidecar, was off stride briefly, has reset. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Once again, off stride is number one, Fox Valley Sidecar. In the backstretch now, they're all lined up. Eight picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Southgate Sally first to cross the line. Way out wide. Here comes onto DeCampo to challenge. And from the outside, Checkmar gets away in third position. Between horses from fourth is AK Up and Adam, who angles in. Then we have Fox Valley Sidecar. And the early trailer is SB Prince Archie. Field covered by about 6.5, 7 lengths as they head to the opening quarter. And Giannis has made the front. Onto DeCampo and Slick Rick McGee settling on top here. Onto DeCampo leads the way past the quarter by 1.5 lengths. 27-2 for a fast opening tempo. Right there in the pocket in second position is Southgate Sally. That's a gap of 3. In third position to Checkmark. Then we have AK Up and Adam next, followed by Fox Valley Sidecar. And the trailer in the field remains SB Prince Archie. It's about 8 lengths now, covering the field of 6 as they head for the half mile. Up front and well settled on the lead is onto DeCampo. Going to get a bit of a breather here in the second panel with Southgate Sally, a tight pocket second. Closing that gap from third, Checkmark to halftime, 56-4. At second quarter win, 29-2. Launching to the outside from the back of the pack, here comes SB Prince Archie on the move from 6th to 5th, now 4th. And shuffled back to the inside is AK Up and Adam, and chasing cover now is Fox Valley Sidecar. But it's still onto DeCampo with command headed for the far turn. Less than 3/8 of a mile left to go. Onto DeCampo by 1.5 lengths. Southgate Sally still there in the pocket. SB Prince Archie inching up on the outside. Checkmark to the inside now reclaims that third position. 3/4 in 1:26. Third quarter in 29-1. Around the final turn to the top of the lane. Onto DeCampo, the one to catch. Southgate Sally, the only one who has a big chance. Then it's Checkmark in third, and they straighten away. Onto DeCampo on the inside. Up on the outside is Southgate Sally, and Checkmark is third, and Giannis going to do it here. Onto DeCampo will win it by almost 3. Onto DeCampo in front in 1:54. Southgate Sally was second. Checkmark was third, and AK Up and Adam. The complete order of finish posted on the board, 6, 3, 5, and 2. First number 6 onto DeCampo, second number 3 Southgate Sally, third number 5 Checkmark, fourth number 2 AK Up and Adam.
Google Pixel 8a with Best Take, so you can get the best shot.
We're playing Get Back by Ludacris. Victory song winning driver Rick McGee, Slick Rick, is back to the winner's circle in race number 2 tonight with number 6 onto DeCampo. Giannis gets the victory here. First win of the season, 11th career win for onto DeCampo. 5-year-old black gelded son of Easy Again, owned by Rick McGee, trained by Michaela Delgidis. Rick McGee, the winning driver, onto DeCampo, 1:54 flat, a new lifetime mark tonight for Antetokounmpo, who's now back in the Gulf Shores winner's circle at Running Aces for race two.
Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear?